DP requested Lemons Never Forget by the Bee Gees, so I'm gonna do that. There's always gonna be a commercial, so I'm gonna get through that real quick. I hate when that happens. Alright, let me turn it back up. And I probably have to pause a lot. Almost every video I do gets copyrighted, but it still seems like a lot of you get to still see it, which is good most of the time. Okay, so here we go. Lemons Never Forget by the Bee Gees. It's true. I really like it so far. Pause it for a second. I really like the words to this song. The words are very true. You know what I mean? The words could still work for just nowadays. You know what I mean? I really like it a lot so far. I'm not joking, this is a really good song, and I want to thank DP for requesting it. Let's see. He's got a few more requests. I'll try to get to those when I can. I've done at least two or three videos today. I did a video today that was 23 minutes long, and I usually don't make super long videos. The longest video I've probably ever made was like 15 minutes, but this is really good so far. So thank you, DP. Words are so true. Like the guitar in the back, and the drums are perfect. So, thank you, DP, for requesting Lemons Never Forget. That was really good. I really enjoyed the piano and the drums and the guitar. The melody just came together perfectly, and I really did enjoy that a lot. And the words are very true and can still be true today, you know what I mean? It's amazing. It's really good. I'm not sure what year this came out. 19 released in 1968. Okay. Producer Robert Stigwood. Composer Barry Gibb, Maurice Robin. That was really good. Thank you for requesting that. I really did enjoy it.